An elderly woman died after a car crash yesterday evening in Lexington. The Fayette County Coroner's Office says 91-year-old Leonie Dublow of Paris died around 9 last night. The car crash happened around 5 on Muir Station Road near Wilson Lake Lane. Lexington police is still investigating the cause of the crash.